They're out the post. And they're off. Be a Hero wins the break. Promete moves to challenge. Starship Apollo and Pechanga Party make it a party. And Mo Bourbon is last. They link up now and go to the half-mile point. And up front, Promete leads by a neck toward the rail. Be a Hero right alongside second. Poised to strike three wide is Pechanga Party third. Starship Apollo's getting a good run of it. Fourth and about four lengths off the lead. And Mo Bourbon also has some pace to chase. Last of all, as they round the far turn. Pechanga Party and Luca Panici now come away with the lead. Back to second is Promete. Back to third and Be a Hero. He's angling out and it's not done yet. He's going to rebid. Starship Apollo is racing on from fourth. He's had plenty of pace in front of him. And still nothing from Mo Bourbon. Past the quarter pole and turning in. Be a Hero on the rebid. Three wide and Starship Apollo trying to hold him off as Pechanga Party. These three off the corner together. On the far outside, Starship Apollo just was let go by Tyler G. And Starship Apollo bids this field a pleasant Saturday good afternoon. He's 2-1 and he's clear to the wire. He's Starship Apollo for Jorge Delgado and Joker Racing. Winning by three in the end. Second was Be a Hero. Third is Pechanga Party. Mo Bourbon finished fourth. Exacta $14.40, Trifecta $11.30, Superfecta $70.80. The Daily Double worth $36.20. We direct your attention now to the winner's circle.